Right now, we're waiting to learn the identity of the man who died in a motorcycle crash in downtown Tampa. This happened this morning. Police say it was just after 9 when the driver was at the intersection of Channelside Drive and Florida Avenue in a left turn only lane. As a vehicle to the right of the motorcycle made a left turn, police say the bike drove straight into the car, throwing the victim off. They say the rider was a man in his early 20s. The crash remains under investigation.